One you have pulled from punishment was Hearsay, one of the sheltered. He was unjustly condemned to the stake for heresy, and the Inquisitors bore witness to the flames, engulfing his body amidst an atrocious communion of prayers and cries. Still, when it was over and the flames had died, the merciful miracle called them forth again, and from them, from the ashes and the embers, the body of Kyrsae rose. For fiery are the paths of the miracle.
Take the next of my deep pains.